What's up, people? Andre Ferguson, Lucky Libra, back here again, filming for YouTube, my home gym, South Shore Iron, Patchogue, New York. Today we're training back, right? So, we're 7 weeks out from the Tampa Pro. Coach, when it comes to the workout, Coach does my splits. And it's a new split every Monday. So today's a new split. Today, Monday, we start with back. Starting off with pull-ups. I was just looking at it real quick. It's 6 sets, 15 reps, 8 reps, 12 reps, something and something. So we're going to start with these pull-ups, and we're going to roll out. Oh, we got a little surprise guest for y'all, too. He going to be here in a little bit. Time to hit the dungeon, people. Second exercise, barbell rows. Next exercise, we got barbell rows. 6 sets. 15, 8, 12, 6, 10. 5. He's on this crazy-ass rep range today. Yeah, this guy just switches shit up. Like, I know he just be making this shit up as he goes along. But it's effective and it works. But yeah, he definitely freestyled this shit. 15, 8, 12, 6, 10, 5. All right, coach, I don't know what you're doing here, but all right, guy, we're going to do it. Chest tomorrow, or we'll just switch, or we'll just 2 days in a row. You do you, I'll do me.
What's up, gang?
Say what up to YouTube, Al. Say what up to YouTube. Yo, he's still here in spirit, guys. He's still here in spirit. But yeah. All right, so yeah, I hit you in a little bit. Right. So y'all probably wondering, why the hell is he doing this shit off the bench? I do them both ways, right? So I'll do regular bent over rows without the bench, but I also do it with the bench because I feel like with the bench, I could squeeze harder all the way at the top of the rep. Yeah, I incorporate the bench too. So today I just decided to do this because I would say I'm acting lazy, but you can't act lazy and do this at the same time. So it's kind of like selective participation. Like I'm choosing to participate in lifting the weights. I'm not trying to participate in actually like lifting it off the ground. Yeah, let's get back to it.
Like a cave.
This exercise we got going on, it's bent over lateral dumbbell raises, for mostly rear delts, but delts overall too, because they tell me I can't have enough delts, so I'm trying to get more delts. I can honestly say my overall shape got better this offseason. Just overall shape got better. Delts look better, wider, thicker chest.
This the year, bruh. Nobody gonna remember 2018 after this.
Right to the upright rows. I like it on the cable better than just the free weight barbell, because on the free weight barbell, it's harder to just hold it in one spot. On this, I could do static holds with it. So I could just hold it up and just let all the blood rush to all that shit. But yeah, upright rows, I love it on the cable. And I actually like it the best doing it with dumbbells. But we chose this. Well, my special guest didn't show up, right? I think he's supposed to still show up. We got somebody better though. Roll with me, people. Is that a gorilla?
It looks like it.
Is that a gorilla? He's saying, look at me. Yo, he can eat me. That's two of me.
Good thing I have a wide angle lens.
Hold on. Vincenzo, tell me what you got coming up. What you got coming up? Oh, wait, hold on. You got to introduce yourself for the people,
bro. Vincenzo Massoni here at my gym here, South Shore Iron, Patchogue, New York. I got the North Americans coming up in 10 weeks. Me and Andre go way back to what? 08? 09 I met this dude?
Damn, I know.
We didn't even start bodybuilding.
I know that, yo, for real.
And I didn't even know what the weight was.
Yo, but he was still 290 anyway. You should have seen this kid.
Good thing I had a wide angle lens.
Last exercise of the day, people. We got, we're just gonna do some regular bicep cable curls. After this, we got 20 minutes of cardio. Coach upped the cardio this week, 45 fasted, 20 minutes pulsed. Actually, to tell you the truth, it changes every day, so I don't even know what tomorrow will be. I try not to look ahead to the plan, because that should have discouraged you when you see the carbs start going away, and you see the cardio start going up. So I take this shit day by day. I looked at today's schedule and today's schedule alone. So I got 20 minutes of cardio post. Do I feel like doing it? Fuck no. Am I gonna do it? You gotta do what you gotta do out here, bro. But yeah, bicep cable curls. If you guys notice, compared to the usual volume I do, the volume is down a lot. So when we start prep, coach likes to cut the volume down a lot, a ton in the beginning. So what was it? I think it might have been what, 3-4 exercises for back? Nothing even crazy. And then a couple of rear delt and delt exercises and that one bicep exercise, and that's a wrap there. But as we get closer and closer, the volume just keeps going up, going up, going up. So instead of doing like 5 back workouts, exercises, by the time we 3 weeks out, 2 weeks out, we're gonna be doing 12 back exercises in a day. Literally just squeezing you through the gutter. I can say coach is fucking pretty damn merciless when it comes to that shit, man. Like, he ain't sparing nobody on his workouts. But yeah, man, cable curl last workout. We're gonna hit this cardio. Look who showed up, guys.
What up? Was that, am I late? I'm early.
Y'all tell me if he's late.
Definitely think he's late.
The workout done. if you want me to hang out with you, I can hang out with you though for a little bit.
I think he didn't want you to show him.
I got some car. No, let's get it in. You getting it in. I'ma just hang out. I'm already done. See? Look, they won't show up late and I still want you to keep training with them. Nah, we ain't doing all of that. I got cardio. But I'm gonna hang out with him for a little bit before that.
We're in prep. We don't do this.
What you got going on?
What do you mean?
Training.
Back?
Oh, I like these. Show him the kicks. Show him the kicks.
Damn, son.
Peace out. Low key. Scouts are kind of fly on the low. Pause. I don't want him thinking it's anything but what it is. Like, nah, my man, we ain't like that. But he got his little outfits be aight, yo. His little outfits be aight. My shits are still better. My shits is more John Blaze than that. But I like this young LA fit he got going.
You got the father sons, the stuff he be going out the club with. He be going out to the gym, the young LA.
It's kind of fresh, though. It's kind of fresh.
Dark sport, young LA. Dark sport. Ha!
I like this shit, though.
Gang, gang.
Facts. We got some cable curls we about to finish up with. I got 20 minutes of cardio. I'm trying to debate if I'm gonna do it right now or if I'm gonna do it later tonight. The way it's looking.
More than likely later tonight.
Kinda hungry. I'd rather go eat right now than do cardio.
I actually have to go eat. I thought my other client was gonna be on time.
Thanks.
It's okay.
I thought I wasn't getting here at 10:30.
What my abs looking like though? Are we almost there? We getting there?
We can dream, can't we?
We still got some fat in there though, yo. We still got some fat in there. We got more work to do. That is a wrap for today's workout. It was solid, man. We got Scouts in there. We got Chinzo in there. This is my home gym, y'all, man. This is the dungeon. That's where I be at every day getting this work. I actually love it here, man. Like, they got everything I need. We got some more equipment upstairs. Me and Al be up and down. But for the most part, the meat and potatoes is down here. If you guys like what you see, man, hit a like, man. Hit the subscribe button down there. Follow me on IG, LuckyLibra213. Scouser, tell me on IG, man.
IG, it's Anthony_Scouser. That's it. Nice and simple.
Ain't that motherfucker cool? Yo, y'all follow my videographer, man. CrossFit, man. Brandon's a dude. Y'all follow him on IG too, man. He got a bunch of dope content. Yo, y'all follow Scalza, man. He flies fuck on IG, yo. He be out there, yo. Watch out, bitches. That's him, yo. But yeah, man. 7 weeks out, Tampa Pro. We got a little footage in the video for y'all of my little thing with my shirt off and shit. We might take it out though, so don't bank on that shit being there. What else? Am I forgetting anything?
Cardio.
We not doing the cardio now, Brandon. We're gonna wait till later, cuz. Chill. But, yeah, look, they trolling me, yo. I think that's it, man. I'm ready to eat. Shout out to Hummus. Shout out to Dog Sport. You know what I mean? Shout out to Young LA, man. I fuck with dudes, man. I'm not sponsored by them. He is, but I still fuck with him. I ain't a hater. Shout out to Dragon Farmer. Those are my people, man. Supplement Company keeps me right. They had a bunch of stuff out of stock, but we restocked, I think, this week or next week. So we're going to have a big-ass 4th of July sale, so you guys look out for that, too. Shout out to Coach O, man. Omar V33. Switched the plan this week, man, and I know it's time to suffer. So I know the carbs are going to go bye-bye. But I think that's about it, y'all, man. Andre Ferguson, Lucky Libra, Scalza, Brandon, South Shore Iron.